Ramos' laptop was badly damaged, but NORAD made a big find.
Work?
He moves every 12 hours. But for the next 12, we know exactly where he'll be. A floating industrial complex out in the Gulf, occupied by the Federation. They call it the Freeport. NORAD made the find, and they want him alive. We're getting some salvaged birds to hunt with, and I'll be an inspector coordinating the multiple units.
the building, the north side.
We're below you. Roger, got him.
Focus on those bombers. Continue to engage.
Cover me! the ground! Now!
You boys sure know how to make entrance.
Shut up!
Enhancing it with more sophisticated methods. They kept Rourke in a hole for months, feeding him food mixed with the poisons of exotic plants. As they broke down his body, they went to work on his mind. When his mind broke, they went to work on his soul. They rebuilt what was left, twisting him to their purposes. The process was excruciating and exacting. Rourke was their ghost. The perfect weapon to use against us.